18 WA tickets for Yana's first top documents can hook us up, right?
Yeah, no, see on.
I'll do anything.
Let's do an HIV test. If Ngempela or fit loot, then this should be easy for you.
Negative.
I think you should still audition for Johnny's.
No, I don't think I'm the right fit. I mean, I can help you out.
Kilboni, this is Kenzo. He's my boyfriend.
Asna Matthias.
Yes, Mr. Kenzo. You're missing a glove on Johnny's face.
If you're grateful, then I'm going to convince you.
Hey! He's the man!
Chill.
How could you embarrass me like that in front of everyone? What am I supposed to say to my friend?
As if you just focus on returning this dress to whatever slut you took it from.
What's wrong? Nalinting ikugil.
Really? In the fence, you're asking for it.
So you're saying I deserve to be raped?
Please, man, you know what men are like.
So I can't wear whatever I want because I'm a daughter.
Yeah,
I got bamba.
Yeah, you know exactly what I mean.
No. Because now you don't have to be clear when you raped Uthulu about what she was wearing.
This is exactly why I left this enzeling opinion where I know exactly what I did. And I get reminded of it each and every day.
Not everything in the world is about you.
He does it all unprotected, and look at how it all reflected. She's thinking about what could come out of it, cause nobody wants to be positive. She could tell that he was lying and she saved herself and got up out of it. She saved herself and she got tested. She learned from other people's lessons. She's one of the few that actually got the message. The blessings got everything
that's
but a blessing.
That's why they call it down south, boy. That's why they call it down south. Why don't you put out the lights, boy?
Jumbo?
Summer.
Oh yeah, Ish. Sorry I had to leave early last night, ne?
Yeah, no problem.
Ah, Popo? Are you okay?
You know, I should have known. I should have known something was off when you said you had no siblings. Then all of a sudden your sister shows up.
Yeah, but I didn't think I had to explain my life to you.
You didn't think it would be important to mention to your friend that you were a rapist? You two were pretty loud last night.
Well, that's all in the past. I'm a rehabilitated man now.
So, what I heard last night did not sound like a rehabilitated man.
You think you're better than me? Ulikwerikweriwena. Kotua, go back to your country. You don't know the that I've been through.
Sick.
Yes, guys, singing Jelly that this weekend was a movie. Get these scenes upon scenes. And plus, me and Snacks, we're snacking at the Yano's face.
You, it's giving lies.
It's like, if you phone me, I'm... It's giving lies. It's giving lies. That's when. Yes, yeah, I think you'd be probably making a banger, yes. I was only just jealous because your boyfriend like I've taken that.
Chomi, isn't Snacks a bit old for you? Nkantaka Joel no lady groove.
Maybe Snacks wanted a different snack. And right now I gave it to him raw, so.
Raw. As in no condom.
Yeah, but Thuli. That's what keeps men coming for more.
Yeah. We'll believe you once you give us some real receipts, okay?
Hey, Rena, again, I'm a receipt.
Yes.
I know.
Chomi, you didn't really give it to Snacks raw, right?
Yes, I did, Chomi. He in King Alab. Plus, have you seen him? Enjoyment, Jim. Tuli, you only live once.
So, Chomi Vela, you're okay to just be is side chick as Snacks?
Chomi, side chick, girlfriend, wife, anizilene. I mean, all I know is that Snacks can make me famous and that I am one viral video away from blowing up. Now, yes, we can see. I saw this lalong about fun and that's Konu clan. Magni, you were once again.
Yeah, baby, no. Last night was a jump. They won't know someone but your blame, la.
Baby, it was so nice. And from among like. Go to Impella, baby. I'm sorry I ever doubted you. And thank you for taking the test with me. I love you.
I love you too. What's that?
So, Elubuyam shots. This was going down. Okay. You could feel the heat. Yo, these shots.
Tanosam.
This was nice.
Agatakila Palamanji do me kind. So, Kambala Langan, yes?
Okay.
Okay. Solid boy. Nkuluma nawe nasinaye. Awungizwa yini?
What is like with a number? Mina namhlanje wasinqeke legal nembovane and if
uba uzongqala lo tshelo lembovane. Lisho phela igama lami ligcwala mfethu snacks. Yangithola ngoshwa shwade.
Kame bra anza ngakuwa ba ne.
Uze kubani pho? Ngaphela niyasebenza la. Uzokwenzani la? Hm? Yenze njani bra wami? Awusela ama-wings mfethu. Sizokuqaqa ubusuku nje. Ngiyangithola. Shaya isipani sakho. Khohle izinto ezingakufuni.
Okay, mamela. The husband ngendawo. Ngikwazi ngiyalahlela ngomsebenzi. Ubone usnacks. Ehle nentombazana eyanosifest.
Manje?
Bebetyana, Nono. And la mntana.
Hey, well, Snacks will never do that.
The competitions are in a few days. You don't have my time.
I don't know, Ems. Sol is probably mistaken.
I don't know.
Why would he tell you something like this if it wasn't true? I think you should confront Snacks.
And say what? I don't know how he's gonna react.
Who cares how he's going to react?
I feel like he won't appreciate me coming with gossip.
So what? You're just gonna pretend like you didn't hear anything and hope for the best.
I did some research about PrEP.
The pills?
And apparently there's gonna be more options. There's the injectable PrEP and the vaginal ring.
Vaginal ring? Mm.
Maybe that's the way to go.
Why?
They lower your chances of getting HIV and they're super discreet.
But like, why not just go back to using condoms?
We already tested, Ems. What am I gonna say? Oh, Sol told me that you banged some random underage girl.
I think you should dump the guy.
I think I'll just take PrEP to protect myself.
Okay.
And then I'll get to the bottom of this.
Lady Groove, the crowd is ready for you.
Okay,
ooh,
thank you.
They're ready for Lady Groove, the water nymph. Let's go.
We all know Snacks is not your man.
Oh, okay, okay, Mona Lisa. Manju kwati.
Mona, please.
Kenzo, you promised me you'd be here. Where are you?
Relax. You got this, okay?
Even though I dropped the mace like, what, 1,000 times this
yeah,
week.
That was bad.
You can't
I'm kidding,
that.
I'm kidding, I'm kidding.
Hey, why are you bringing the group average down, huh? Hang with people that are not on the Jammies team.
She's my friend, okay?
Her?
Mm.
Your friend?
Yeah, unenkinga.
It's just that I didn't know your type was fat people. Hmm? Can she even walk 10 steps without having to catch her breath?
Please just leave her alone.
Ay, Warona, it's for a jackpot, come. a lawyer and a friend? Must be nice. King, can she not speak for herself? Oh, I get it. You lesbians stick together. No, that's not.
I'm not a lesbian.
Darling, shame. My gate does says otherwise.
I have a boyfriend, Wolf.
Boyfriend? Let me tell her how you get my...
Kenzo.
Kenzo. Oh, shame. You clowns deserve each other.
Please, just don't listen to her. Wow. No, wow. Seriously, Vovo, you being a mean girl, guys, seriously.
Kidibon. Shh.
Yar.
Come. She's bringing Buwaruna. Baliban kanankana.
Yo, Donna. Donna, is it over already? How? And then?
Tata would have not let me down. He would have been here on time.
Warona, I will not let you use him to blackmail me.
I'm just stating facts.
Do you know what your problem is? You like making everything about you.
Well, unlike you, I actually deal with things. I'm not just drinking them away. Fact check, it's not making you look cool, Kenz. You look sad and pathetic.
For someone who gets bullied, you sure know how to be mean. Good luck finding yourself a new best friend.
Hi. Come in, sir. I came here for PrEP. The injectable one?
The one where you take 2 injections a month apart, and then you come back to us every 8 weeks.
That's the one I'm looking for, but I can't find it anywhere. That's why I'm here.
I see you've been doing your homework. And every day, Kiabona, you're living in the future.
What do you mean? I thought I could choose between the injectable, the pills, and the vaginal ring.
The thing is, they're not available in Mzansi right now. Well, they will be available soon. At least you can still protect yourself from HIV by taking your daily PrEP pills consistently. Then as soon as the vaginal ring and the injection are available, then you can just switch.
Can I get the pills now?
Then we'll need to start with the HIV test.
But I did a self-test, like, last week.
I understand, but before I can initiate PrEP, I need to take the test myself.
Okay, that's fine.
Welcome to the Down
South Dwellers
Audition.
You were busy with some girl when I was performing.
Baby!
Hi,
Faye. Can I see some? You're paid. How's it?
Snacks, I need to ask you something. It's important.
Okay, what am I glad? Who are the new faces of Access?
Of Access?
Mm-hmm.
Are you serious?
Mm-hmm. They want me and you to promote the new unisex line.
Baby.
I'm talking billboards, baby. Campaigns.
Are you serious?
Mm-hmm.
Are you serious? You're not lying. Oh my God.
It's good to see you. I'm trying. This is really happening.
It's happening. It feels so unreal. Oh my gosh.
Manju.
Oh, no, don't worry. It's fine. Yeah.
You sure?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's okay. It's okay.
Oh, Carla, when you're going to go to the concert, I'm going to go to the concert. Nah, we all good, Solly boy.
Lebo, who can confront Nango?
There's nothing to confront, Sol. Oh, yeah, just leave it. Just go.
Tomorrow.
Okay, Aramukheleng, the new recruits with a warm round of applause. Welcome to the downtown dwellers.
For the culture.
For the culture.
Okay. Listen, we have to hit the ground running, guys, and we have to get our new recruits up to speed ASAP.
Oh, and as coach, I have a suggestion.
Yeah?
Bengalanguti, maybe we can add some new moves into the routine to spice it up a bit. And plus, did you see Thuli's vosho and that backhand catch when she did the audition? It was fire.
Exactly, Tommy. You get it, right? And also, coach, like, since it's Sabash, I'm asking for something of those Papa Mizanji.
Okay. As long as you guys can get our new recruits quickly up to speed and there's still enough time. Get all natural, niya kuro lidi re this new routine, lidi the backhand for show test alone. For sure.
Ngenza homework kwa Mam Grace.
Homework? Thulisa, usanda fika up. Kodwa uzochuma nabantu abadala ngabazi.
Well, it beats being stuck here with you. Nala mamuzi wakho.
Thulisa. I have to take you in.
Lala kwam, chukcha kwam, kaka kwam, hawas mo budi danke jagay wan.
Thank you, Gasol. Are you happy now?
This is Thuli and Sol, Jean. Huh? What do you want from me?
You're unpredictable, Sol. I never know what I'm gonna get with you, and it's scary.
That's a guy. I'll never hurt you. Nothing like your dad.
You're always angry. Just like him. Maybe you need to think about getting some help.
Ready, Monaco. Exactly.
Cacala, papa. Copy back a fashion.
Baby, it's so pretty.
Fanana buy from now.
Fanana. Baby.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'm going to sing a and that'll hold us down forever. Hmm?
Shome, it's itchy.
when I pee, it burns.
Wow. Okay, this has unlocked a whole new level in our friendship. TMI and Gaga.
Freshman, Thuli, now you're stuck with me forever. Anyway, what do you think is wrong?
Oh, I'm so doctor, I mean. Why am I in clinic by a check with Vela when Zahala and Lap?
I think I should get this checked out before I can never have sex again. And plus, Usnax is not going to be the last person I sleep with. Yeah, boy, you know, she got.
No. So, I'm going to have to.
Ah, Jen, when she said, I'm after JJ is doing things.
So, what if.
What? Soon, Leslie Lamanjo, what if what?
I mean, Chomi, you and Snacks did hit it raw.
Yeah, but. No, you think Snacks gave me something? No, man, Snacks is a celebrity. And plus, this was, what, 3 weeks ago? It's probably nothing. Right?
For 24-hour information and support on the issues below, you can reach out to Sister Unati on www.myprep.co.za.
She said more money, more blessings. He said more money, more sexing. He does it all unprotected. And look at how it all reflected. She's thinking about what could come out of it. Cause nobody wants to be positive. She could tell that he was lying there. She saved herself and got up out of there. She saved herself and she got tested. She learned from other people's lessons. She's one of the few that actually got the message. A blessing.